We'll get there. Eventually. A little bit slow, but that's okay. Got the bombs, that's all that matters. Oh, I don't want to do that. Ah. We're about a second behind where I want to be, so that's not too bad. Want to be in at a minute or less. That. What the? Could have been better. Really? Pretty sure I hit him with my sword there. Lost two hearts already. Okay, that works too. Half a tile too high, but it worked anyways. Can't believe you let me through. Hmm.
What?
Oh, I went right over that 5 rupee. Nice drops. A little bit too high on that. Your kid was calling me? Ain't no problem. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Ah, she's doing alright. Just hanging out upstairs. Got my rupees I need this time. Ten? Yep. Should be fine. And 60 will give me 150. That's where we want to be. Damage boost there. Smooth scrolls. You know what? It's actually been pretty nice for November. No snow yet. Kind of a cold wind, but not too bad. I mean, I'm still wearing like a thinner winter jacket or fall jacket. I mean. Not winter jacket. Oh, no, it's been nice. Not very much rain. Not really any, actually. So yeah, it's been really, really nice weather. I've been pretty fortunate so far. Okay, that works. -95 on Tuesday. You'll have to do me a favor and convert those to Celsius. It's gotta be around... It's gotta be like 20, 25, something around there. 25 Celsius. 35. Oh, yeah, that's pretty nice. Nice. It's a gold split. Still want bombs though. Not what I want. Not what I want either. 6 Celsius above normal? That's insane. For that time of the month, yeah, for sure. Or for this time of the month. Or on Tuesday, like, so this week. Yeah, like, it's been pretty nice. Like, normally we would have some snow. Even just a little bit, like a small, thin blanket. Hey, Vaughn! Thanks, man. Thanks for dropping in. I had a... I was about minus 40-something after... Second. Oops. Let's use my sword. What was it? After level 4, I think I was about minus 40 something. My last run. Just before this. Oh, don't say that. Can't be that bad, is it? You know what, I actually learned a interesting little tidbit about your elections today. Apparently, even though they want everybody to go out and vote to make a difference, not everyone's vote is worth the same as everybody. Some people's votes are worth more. In my opinion, that's bullshit. Everyone's vote should be equal. Now, correct me if I'm wrong, that's what I heard today. There's a popular vote and some other kind of electoral vote or something. Oh, I mean, I don't want to get too much into the whole politics thing, but yeah, electoral college votes, something like that. So, I mean... Sorry, but that's kind of bullshit. It should be everyone's vote matters. Yeah, but how do you determine whose vote matters is my beef on it. It's like that's the problem, is that someone's vote is worth more than others. I don't think that's right at all. Everyone's vote should be equal. And if the popular vote was Clinton, then Clinton should be president. I completely disagree with that, and I mean, it doesn't affect me, I don't care. I just think that's a dumb system. That's worse than our system. Our system is you have to vote for someone in your area and that vote counts towards the Prime Minister. Or the province Premier. Yeah, but is that not odd that they want everybody to vote, but not every vote matters? Just put all the votes to count. Who voted for who? And that determines who becomes president. Yeah, I get it. It is what it is. It was implemented for whatever reason. It's just a dumb setup. Yeah, that it's what is in the Constitution, which needs to be changed. I'm suggesting it, and I don't even live in the United States. Oh, it was enough. I just wasted a bomb. I'm surprised that was enough. So I got 5 bombs, and I've got extras on the way out. That was a waste. Come on, please. Really? Really? Please. Ugh. Wow. Please. Oh, thank you. Who needs bombs for 5, though? Some of us do, Vaughn. That works. Was it worth it? Got 2 extra bombs out of it. Guess it was half worth it. Guess you can say I got my 2 bombs for Dig Dogger. That's the second time these guys do that. All right. Yes, every bomb is worth it going into 7. There's all this time that I've saved, and I just feel like I've missed something. Thank you. not sure why I went up there. Get out of here! Ice drops. Please. Hello? What is happening? That was tight. Yeah, I do shopping after 5. I just find it's faster because you have the whistle. You can cover more ground faster. I don't know, that's just my opinion. I don't have any facts if it is or not. It just feels more comfortable to me. That guy wanted me. Oh, seriously. You used to go to the beach before 5. Yeah, I know some people do it. They walk all the way towards 2 from level 4 to do all their shopping. Go all over the coast and then walk all the way to 5. And I just find that's slow. Don't need to count, just like you said. You get hit so much, yeah. Same here. Ooh, shock back. More bombs. Oh, we lost a little bit of time. How did we lose a little bit of time? All the bombs. All the bombs. Fooled you. Guy totally went down to come get me. This time you're not going to touch me. Not this time. The river room, maybe? Got bubbled a couple times, yeah. Oh, that hurt. Could we? What a bad room. Ouch. Not bad. Got the time back. What's going on with my sounds? Why I switched to bombs. That was a mistake. Ouch. Now I need to switch back to bombs. Switched to bombs too early. Thank you. I'll do what I can. Close. I wanted that heart that disappeared. Thank you. losing time? What? Oh, I didn't change to a recorder. Losing even more time. Fairy. How is that a fairy? Oh. What happened there? One. I did that wrong. I wanted to hit the bubble first. One, two, three. Eight. Please. Nine, and it won't matter if I can't get through. Nope. Can't believe that. Bubble! More bombs. You go the around the other way. Somebody hit exclamation bombs. Getting all the bombs today. Oh God. Stop making mistakes. No more mistakes. Get out of here. Oh boy. this. That has been a long time coming. Oh. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thanks, Vaughn. It's been a while. 2 long. GJ. I don't even remember when the last time it was that I got a PB. Let's look it up. June 22nd. Was my 3654. Been a while. 3618 is pretty good though. There's still a lot of time I can save.
PB day, PB day.